wonder if people even know what's going on inside this.
Hey man, I think I figured out a way to upgrade these vats. See, if we add some freon-based cooling actuators and reverse the ionic charge of blah, 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 science and bullshit, just go find some old refrigerators and bring me some spare parts.
Huh? Man, I wish I had some popcorn.
Infected.
Damn the city stinks.
Some even more kick-ass amp. They'll be kick-assier, or kicker-assier, or assier kick. They'll be, you shut up, you know what I mean?
A letter? For me?
Want to uncover the truth behind Overcharge? The real truth? Wait for my call at the dog park.
Ooh, sounds intriguing. Better head to the dog park. Thank you. that a phone booth or a public toilet? Both. Hello?
Were you followed?
I don't think so.
Listen close. We're gonna blow the lid off this whole conspiracy. Fisco was supposed to burn all the top secret memos, but one of their admins dropped some into recycling bins instead. Those bins are now inside recycling trucks parked around the city. Get the memos and bring them to the dead drop location.
This is some serious spy movie action. This would be way better with some spy movie music. Now that's more like it.
Recycling truck in lockdown mode. Now open. recycling waste for you.
OD coming through. To the dead drop. I just love saying that. Another letter.
Drop the memos off in the dumpster. I'll process them and set up another meeting. We're gonna make Fizco pay for what they did to us.
Okay. Hope Mr. Mysterious knows what he's doing.